My name is Faye Mitchell, I'm 15 years old, and in 2012 I was diagnosed with autism spectrum disorder. So within each and every one of us is diversity. Not one of us are alike, not one a carbon copy of another. We offer stories, experiences, and ideas. You are part of a community, our community. So despite general stigma, autism is found equally in both males and females. The prime difference being there is a lack of understanding and awareness towards women on the spectrum, like myself. To put this into perspective, for every 16 males that are diagnosed, only one female is. Now, for you to understand my autism, I guess I could compare it to a Coca-Cola bottle. Throughout the day, my autism fizzes within me. As I'm walking into school, the fear and the paranoia, are people looking at me? Can they tell? Have I forgotten school supplies? And throughout the day, this fizzing and bubbling turns into a witch's cauldron. And progressively, it just gets worse and worse until eventually the bottle explodes. It erupts without fear and shame as my anxiety has reached the brink. I can no longer hold it in. But saying this, saying that I have anxiety, it's just part of who I am. I can never change it, but I can find strategies. And being diagnosed with autism finally in 2012, I just had clarity, a wave of understanding. I finally accepted myself and I could learn new techniques, new ideas, and I could help understand myself as well as help others. And also, autism has given me such a beautiful gift in spoken language. I adore Shakespeare. I adore speaking up about my ideas, my values, my beliefs. With autism, I have special interests that sometimes can become obsessional. But at the core of my interests is such passion and such drive. And without my autism, I would not have this. Now, even though throughout the day, I'm able to contain my autism, it will never go away. It will never change. And I'm okay with that. I'm completely fine because autism is who I am and I would not take it away for anything. And furthermore, why is autism a disorder? Why? I'm not broken, I'm not damaged, and I'm not out of use. I'm a person who, just like you and just like everybody in our world, struggles. Thank you.